Hello kids, welcome to the kidstales.com. Let us learn the story of the thirsty crow. One very hot day, a thirsty crow flew all over the fields looking for water. For a long time, she could not find any. She started to feel very weak and almost gave up hope. Suddenly, she saw a water jug below her. She flew straight down to see if there was any water inside. Yes, she could see some water inside the jug. The crow tried to push her head inside the jug to have water. Sadly, she realized that the neck of the jug was too narrow for her. Then, she tried to push the jug down for the water to flow out, but the jug was too heavy and could not be moved. The crow thought hard for a while. Then, looking around, she saw some pebbles. She suddenly had an idea. She started picking up the pebbles one by one, dropping each into the jug. As more and more pebbles filled the jug, the water level kept rising. Soon, it was high enough for the crow to drink. Her plan had worked. So kids, if you try hard enough, you will always find an answer to your problems.